Hey guys, my name is Jay Bear, and welcome to My Last Friday. Don't know anything about this game, it was just something that I found in the indie base on Game Jolt. No idea how bad this is gonna be or what my goals are, but it looked interesting, it looked like it had a good aspect to it, so I'm gonna jump right in and press that enter button. And the play button. Oh shit, I was not prepared for this. Sorry about this, guys. I should have set everything here. Let's see. Combat difficulty, riddle difficulty. Huh. So there's only normal and hard. Oh, there is easy combat. Huh. Alright, I don't, I feel like you'll all call me a bitch if I don't go hard, but if I find it too difficult, I'm gonna change it to normal, so just bear with me on this, because, as you all know, my brain is very dumb. My Last Friday. This looks like it is gonna be very awesome, very bloody, and very fun. So, here we are. Oh, what's going on? That's a toilet! Yeah, that's a toilet. Where the hell am I, and why are things lagging? Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck are you? What's gonna be over soon? Oh, am I getting molested? Oh, hello. Can I move yet? Am I alive? Hello? I'd prefer it if you didn't do anything to me. Oh, to interact with. E to interact. Oh, I'm such a bitch. Okay, so I got a key. Use I for the inventory. Key to bathroom door. I found it behind the mirror. Okay, great. So what does that do me? Can I use it here? Let's see. I for inventory. Do I have to click and drag? What can I do? Oh, I have to... Alright, oh... Okay, this is getting confusing because I have to use E and I and other controls that I'm not used to. Huh. So this game actually looks pretty good besides the whole lagging thing. I'm sorry about that. I'm not really sure why it's doing that from time to time. But punish them with pain! Yay! I always love it when I get to be punished with pain. Jesus Christ. Alright, so I'm gonna take this nice and slow. Can I jump? Can I run? Nope, I can't do shit. Can I fight back? I can open doors. That's a good thing. I will say that I did read a little bit of the description, and it's very puzzle-based. I don't really know how tough the puzzles are actually going to be, but hopefully it won't actually be too challenging, seeing as how I put it on the hardest difficulty. And if this lag could stop, I would fucking love that. Hi. What the fuck happened to you? Oh god, you don't have a head, you're naked, and you have a knife for a hand! Jesus, am I supposed to use that knife to, like, cut you open or something? Can I take your knife, dude? Jesus, fuck, what the hell happened to you? I'm so sorry! Oh god. Okay. What the fuck? Stupid fucking lag! I can't open it. I can open this one. Oh, lovely. I found an arm. What can I do with this? Can I take this arm? Can I take this lamp? Can I get out of this hellish house? Because holy fuck, this looks like a goddamn nightmare. Okay, what are you? Okay, I can't do anything with you. There's nothing here. Oh, there's buttons here. I'm assuming that I'm gonna have to learn a pattern for those. It's locked. Okay, can I move the curtains? Nope. Did things get darker? I feel like things just got darker. Oh, wait, I thought I still can't open it. I thought I saw something over here. Oh, well. I didn't see this door. Alright, that's locked. Hey, friend. Just coming by, making sure everything's all good with you. Enjoying your little headless nap over there? Good. Go fuck off. Okay, so is there something that I'm missing here? I need some keys. I need a lock combination. Oh, wait. Let's just take a look. Okay, so it changes like that. Okay, yeah, that's not going to do a damn thing until I find the combination. Punish them with pain. Maybe there was something on the back of this sign that I missed. No. Is there anything on the pieces of paper behind the wood? Is there anything that I'm missing here? Any, like, numbers, anything at all. Maybe there's something still in the bathroom. Oh, okay, hold on. Close that door, and I'll go back in here. Let's take a look around. Alright, it doesn't seem like there's anything. Is that a mirror? I don't know what the fuck that is. Is there anything in the toilet? Anything in the bathroom tub? Anything? Can I, like, push this? I'm just trying to, like, think of all the different possibilities of how exactly I can get the combinations for any of this stuff, really. Right. I don't know why, but I get such the fucking creeps out of that guy. Okay, so let me see if there's something in here. Why? I'm hearing shit. I don't know why. Alright, why are you red? The rest of the wood is brown. Why are you red? Is that just a coincidence? Oh, I can open this. I need to remove the doors. Okay, so I need a... Can I use the key? No. Alright. So I need a screwdriver. That's what I need. Where can I find a screwdriver? Is there anything down here? Anything to the sides? Anything at all? Oh, I feel like this is gonna hurt my brain big time, but oh well. I signed up for this! okay, let's just head on back, I guess. Alright, let me see. Yeah, that's still locked. You're still asleep. And I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, I can't climb there. Is there anything? Hello? Why am I hearing shit? I feel like I'm hearing shit. Oh, okay. So I can open stuff. Huh. I didn't know that before. Let me see. Ooh. There's papers in there. Can I not look at those papers? Fuck. Okay, so there's nothing in there that I can get. Let me see if there are any other drawers in the bathroom. I know I keep going back and forth here, but it's only because I want to make sure that I get, like, everything checked, because if there's a hard difficulty on a puzzle, it's gonna be pretty fucking hard. Okay, hi, bye. Let's see. Is there any... What? Whoa. There was something that I could click on. Oh, it's just a fucking door. I'm an idiot. Sorry. I need a screwdriver to remove this thing. I already know that. It's a Phillips head, not a flat head. You need to know your lamps. Your fucking lamps. You need to know your screwdrivers, guys. I was looking at the fucking lamp when I was talking, and I was thinking of the lamp and not the other thing. So, fuck. All right, can I push these buttons? Like, wait, why are there different colors? Hold on, I'm gonna just experiment here, because some buttons have a different color, so I'm gonna push all of these ones on. Oh, I'm stupid for not figuring that before, but yay! Okay, oh god. Who is the turd face now? That's clever. I mean, don't get me wrong, that's fucking horrifying. Goddamn, like, creepy. But, oh, that is funny. That is funny. Okay, so I gotta remember this. 3572. 3572, 3572. What do you do? I have to turn the engine on somehow. Okay. Yeah, so I'll just get out of your way. Alright, so what is it again? 3572. Boom. Okay, I got the combo. Let's get the fuck out of here.
There. Hey, buddy! I'm just gonna do a little combo here. Just gonna do a little bit of combinations.
Okay, 3572. Oh, yeah! Sweet mama, yeah, boy! Alright, so I got that. Now, I don't think there's anything else up here. I'm a freaking moron because there is. There's the screwdriver thing, so I need to still look for a screwdriver. But at least I'm down on the lower floor. That's gotta mean something, right? It means fucking death, probably. Oh, it's a flashlight! Fucking grab the flashlight. My guy is an idiot. It is always a good idea to have a flashlight. Even if you don't need it at this very moment, you grab flashlights! Okay, whatever. You don't want to grab a flashlight? You think you're a big man? Fine. Let's be a big man. Oh... You sure you want to be a big man with the intestines in the drawer? Ah, jeez. Okay, well, at least I know that there's a flashlight here when I do need it. For some reason, my player thinks that he's the fucking shit. Okay. Death is gonna set them free. Who's them? Why death? Why any of this? It's locked. Oh, that's not locked. Okay. There's an elevator here. Is that the elevator to hell or stairway to heaven or something like that? What is that? Press it. Doesn't operate. Can I go down? Okay, so I can't even go down. No, what? Is that me? Okay, yeah, that's the star. That's a fucking pentagram thing right there. So that's probably hellish. Okay, pick up lever. Okay, so I got a lever. Is that for the generator? Things? Okay, I was just gonna say, things got really fucking quiet there. But whatever, we're all good now. What's over here? It's locked. Okay, that's locked. I don't think there's anything else over here, so let's go back upstairs. I still don't know why I didn't grab that flashlight, but oh well. I'm not gonna complain. I keep hearing fucking piano shit! I don't like that. I don't know why. You guys might think I'm, like, crazy for constantly looking in here, but in my experience with, like, the few horror games that I've played so far, anytime you see something that you think is dead, it comes back to bite you in the ass, and it's gonna fucking kill you. So I feel like this guy's gonna be my enemy. He's not my friend. And that kind of upsets me, because I need friends! I need him so much! Okay, wait, where is the lever? Or, not the lever, the fucking generator. Oh, it's right in here. Duh! Okay. Yay! Okay. So, what does that do? What does a generator do for me? Hey, guy! How are you doing there? Oh, he's just having a shitty day. My hair is fucking getting in my way! I will be getting it cut soon, but Jesus Christ, it is annoying. Creepy ass motherfucker. So, what exactly did that generator do? Doesn't seem like it did anything in here. Maybe there was something downstairs that it did. So let's just go down and check, I guess. Oh, that's what it did. So it made the elevator work. Okay. Oh, okay, so there's a screwdriver. Nice. Can I actually use this for anything? It needs a key. Okay, so I can use that, but I need a key first. But I have the screwdriver, so that's good. So let's go back up here. God, I don't know why, but right now it seems very more puzzle-esque than anything else with just this. Okay, right when I had to fucking open my mouth. Justice! Missing headless man. Fuck! I had to say something. I just fucking had to say something, didn't I? Okay, yeah, this is where the screwdriver thing is. And what I was trying to say before I got creeped out by that was that it seems very puzzle-esque, not too much horrifying factor just yet. So I'm probably gonna get scared very soon, especially since he just left. Okay, bop. Bop. Bra. 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 La 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 la. Come on, Jesus Christ. Okay, there we go. So the thing came off. Oh no. Oh, no, no, no. Okay, what is this? Okay, so it's another lock combination. I don't have that yet. What does this say? Little Tommy was a happy child. He couldn't count to 20 at any time, but one day, his right leg severed by a train. Poor little Timmy, he will never be the same. What the fuck? What kind of child story is that? Shit! What's his name? Timmy or Tommy? Yeah, Tommy. Little Tommy. Tommy! Don't be a dick, okay? That's all I ask of you. You can do whatever the fuck you want with your one leg cut off. Just don't be a dick! Alright, is there anything else in here? More intestines. That's gross. Nothing in there. Close that. Open this. Nothing in there. And there's a knife. I have a knife now. Can I protect myself? Yes. Oh, that means that something is about to happen. What the fuck is about to happen? So wait, I have the knife, but what good does the knife do? I'm just trying to think overall. Do I have to look for the guy and like try to fight him? Fucking hell. Fuck me. Okay, hold on. I'm just trying to, like, see what could the knife do besides protect myself. Because I don't think there was anything else in the, basement over here. Was there? For a knife? Do I need to cut something? Yeah, it's locked. No. And the flashlight is in here, right? Yeah, the flashlight is there. There's enough light in here. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. But you should always have it on hand, just in case, dude. Okay, so I still can't use the elevator. I don't have to check that. Why do I keep hearing shit? Okay, that's locked. God, I keep hearing noises and I don't like it. It's not a fun time. Alright, let's see. What's that music? I have no idea. Is there anything at all that I missed in here? Maybe... No, I can't, like, break the wood. Is there something... What am I missing here? There has to be something that I'm missing. What's... Wait. Oh, okay. No, I thought I saw something on the back over there, but there's nothing. Okay, moving on. Wait. Ooh. Can I use the knife to cut the fabric? Nope. Alright. Can I use the knife to chop up this arm? No. What can it be? I've gone in every room so far, and there hasn't been a need for a knife. And the knife can't even do anything anyway. Yeah, shut that. Go back in here. Can it break? What the fuck? Oh, yeah, that is a mirror, but it's a really fucked up mirror. Come on, there's gotta be something that I'm missing here. Something that's, like, obvious. Something that I should be able to see, like, really clearly. But I don't know what yet. I still want to know where the headless guy is. Like, I feel like he has some importance here that I just don't know yet. But I can't go into any other room. Can I cut this? No, I can't cut anything. It seems like I really can't cut anything. No. My arm can just, for some reason, phase through the world. Yep. See, there's a glitch right there. Right into the wall! Okay, so yeah, it still needs the key. I still need a key. Do you have a key anywhere? Anything at all? Just help me here. God damn it! Alright, I'm gonna be quiet for a little bit. I'm gonna try to, like, sort of figure things out here, so I'll catch up with you guys in a little bit. The only thing that I can think of, the only thing that we have seen so far with any form of numbers is this 20. He could count to 20 at any time, but one day, his right leg severed by a train, poor little Tommy, he will never be the same. So the only number that we've seen so far is this 20, other than the lock combinations that we found back over here, which was, I believe, 3576, whatever. You guys know what it was, but there's nothing else that I've seen that even remotely comes close to anything with numbers or with 1996 involved with it. Like, I've tried looking everywhere. I've gone into all the rooms that we've checked before. I've double-checked every little nook and corner. What is it? What am I missing here? Come on, game! Throw me a freaking bone! I'm just trying to think. 3 times 5 is 15. Plus the 7 is 22. Minus the 2 is 20. So times, add, minus. Let's just try that. If I actually figure this out on that, that's clever. That is awesome. So I think it was times... Yeah, it was 3 times 5. And then, what was it? Plus 7 minus... Nope, that didn't do a damn thing. Oh well, I thought I was on a clever rouge there. But either that's a coincidence, or there really is something to that, because it's very strange that that specific combination would equal 20. Maybe I'm overthinking the whole 20 thing, but man, what is going on right now? I still can't get into most of these rooms. I can't open it. This is locked. I don't have any fucking keys. Is there anything that this guy left behind? Besides all the blood and everything, justice? What does justice have to do with anything? Unless that's just to, like, creep you out. Man, what? I didn't think that it would be this freaking hard. But this is really hard. This is more irritating than horror right now. Jesus. I probably shouldn't have set it on such a hard difficult for my first time playing it. Oh, man. Well, this is what I signed up for. This is what I get for trying to be the brave Jerbear that I am. But I'm also a very stupid Jerbear, so just try to bear with me on this, guys, for as long as possible. Because, holy fuck, this is hard. I can't figure out shit. My brain is dumb, and I don't like this. Can I cut the leather? No. There's nothing that I can do with that. The drawer, there's nothing in there. Close that. Close that. Is there anything on the inside? No, there's nothing. Okay. Is there anything back over here besides that key that was there? Doesn't seem like there's anything. What is the significance of 1996? That's the thing that's still bugging me. That's the only thing that I know has a combination somewhere, but I don't know whether I could try to figure out the combination through random luck, or if I'll have to actually find the sequence and then put it in. Like, it has to be like a systematic type thing. I have no idea. So I'm actually going to try and go through this randomly and see if I can come across something. Now, all of them were at all of them were at the plus. So I'm gonna stay quiet for a little bit. I'm gonna try all the different combinations that I could possibly come up with here. So just bear with me for a while. Oh, I got it. Okay. Oh shit, I don't even realize what the combination was. Someone let me know down in the comments below. What was the combination that I just got there? Because I'm really curious to actually know what it was. But holy crap, that sucked. Oh wait, I didn't even know that I had another key. Oh, that's right, that's still the bathroom key. But there's no use for that anymore. It was- Oh, fuck you! What the okay, I knew- Yeah. Okay, so I can fight back. Okay. Oh, okay. I got- Oh, Jesus. Oh, what?! One shot kill, are you kidding me? Bullshit! Well, I fucking knew that he was gonna be coming for me, that motherfucker. See? What I tell you- Stop one-shotting me! God, this guy must be a fucking MLG pro or something. Okay, what the- He came in here before I could do a damn thing! Hold on. Okay. Alright, just- I gotta- help. I can't run from him! I can't- Fucking run! Damn it! Oh god. It's not very scary, like it's not jump scary, but holy crap, it's creepy and it's bullshit because how do I beat this guy? How many shots does he take? And why can he only one shot me? Okay. Motherfuck! Alright, so I gotta swipe a lot sooner. Okay, there we go. I got a hit on him. Yay! Yes! Okay. Ah! I was doing good! Here we go again with this bullshit. Wait, why was he over there? Okay, so I probably shouldn't have had the combination, or not the combination, the combat system be on its fucking hardest difficulty. I probably would have been able to have a couple more shots! Than what this motherfucker is capable of doing! If this continues on, I'm gonna end up changing the combat to normal or something, because this is bullshit. I'll have the puzzles on hard, but the combat will be easy. What the fuck? Hello? Oh, there he is! Why was he in the fucking corner over here? Whatever, I don't know. I'm not gonna complain. I hate this. He has a fucking knife for a hand. A giant blade that can reach so much farther than mine can. It's just bullshit. And there's no way to run. Like, why can't I run in this? I'll fucking circle him. I don't give a shit. My hand is getting tired here. And I can't leave until I fucking beat him. But he's hard to beat. Fuck. How many shots does this guy take? Seriously. What I'm trying to figure out is, how the fuck does he know where I am? How the fuck can he see me? He has no eyes, he has no head. He shouldn't be able to fucking see where I'm going. Shit. Fuck me, fuck me! I wouldn't be running so much. It's not that he's horrifying, it's just he's fucking hard to kill! See? All he has to do is get his backswing started, and there's no way to get around it! Is there any way, any, like, cheat that I could do? Anything at all that I could do? Okay, yeah, he's glitched in the bathroom again. No, he's not! Oh, fuck you. Hold on, guys. I'm not gonna, like, go to the easy mode, but I'm gonna stay, like, super, super quiet from this point on just because I want to focus. I want to focus, and I want to kill this motherfucker who should already be dead! Starting from this point, I'm gonna be quiet. I just found a cheat. I think I just found a cheat. Wait. Maybe this doesn't actually do anything. I'm just spamming the click button. Oh! I did it! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? It was that easy from the beginning. It was that easy. I just had to keep spamming the click button. Oh, that's dumb. That is so dumb. That's not fair. Oh, well. Alright, so I can't open that. It's locked. More than likely, any of the doors that I have will probably use that key. It'll pop up. But maybe this is the key for the elevator. I don't know. I was gonna say, let's check it out, and it looks like I'm right, because... Hi, buddy. How are you? Hi, Jeffrey. I hope you hadn't forgotten that it's Friday. You know the day of the senior prom? What the fuck? Why are you, do you say friend? Why are you caring about a senior prom? And what the fuck am I doing right now? I'm not Jeffrey. My name is Howard. Oh, sorry. I thought you were my best friend, Jeffrey. You know the lights here are just... I don't know if I should get on his bad side. But I want answers, so are you the one who locked me inside the bathroom? Please, answer this. What? No, it wasn't me. Okay. That's all I have to say, then. And what about you? Are you going to the prom? I hate prom. The second answer. Alright, these are both good answers. Do you want me to be your date or what? Haha, you're funny. No, definitely not. Me and Jeff have no dates for the prom. We go there only to get drunk and laugh on the idiots who thinks that this is gonna be the greatest night of their life. So, do you want to join us? Wow, you guys are hardcore. Yeah, they really are hardcore. Okay, maybe I'll show up. Great! Do you know the boys' restroom in the school on the second floor? Be there at 19:30. I'll bring a bottle of whiskey so we can boost that party. Okay, boys' restroom, second floor, 19:30. Okay, I feel like that's gonna be important. I'll say, all right. But I mean, I don't know why I would have... Oh, and don't forget, 19:30. Yeah, so that 19:30 is gonna be pretty important. Okay, so I have no idea what that's all about. Yeah, I can't click you. I can't slash at you. Hold on just a second before I do that. Okay, that's locked, and this is locked. What I was gonna say before was, like, about my prom. I ended up going to the senior prom. I won't get too much into the details, but it was a really fun time. Like, I don't know how anyone can really hate proms unless you don't have a date, which I'm assuming this guy does not have a date, because... I mean, honestly, who would want to date this motherfucker? Let's get the fuck out of here. Okay, so let's... Okay, yep, so that was the elevator key all along. Okay, so... What is that floor? Is that this floor? Wait, what? 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0. What? Oh, wait. I'm very confused. Okay, wait, that's 0, 1, 2. I did. What is happening? Hey guys, Jer here, and I really am sorry about that. I don't know what was happening when I was recording this. But, long story short, as I was going through and editing this tonight, I realized that my webcam actually crashed on me during the recording as I was in the elevator, to the point where none of the footage after I said what is happening would actually work. I can't access the webcam. I can't access the regular video. I don't know what had happened, but up to that point, it's completely shot. I can't edit it. I can't do jack shit with it. But you really didn't miss that much. All you missed was the elevator scene where I had just put in random numbers as I did with the lock pad. I just clicked randomly in different combinations until I got it right. I don't even know what the right combination was. And then after I did that, the elevator door was closing, but then some axe motherfucker tried to chop in, kind of like a horror cliche, and that was the end of the game. This was only a demo, as far as I know. I do think there is going to be, like, either a sequel to this or a full version of the game later on. The developers might be working on it. Hopefully they are, because overall, this was a very good game. It was very fun. The puzzles were very challenging. Boss fight was a fucking bitch, but it was still enjoyable. So I do hope that there is more of this. Again, I really am sorry about what was happening with my computer. I don't know why it continuously crashed with this particular game. But I shouldn't have that problem in the future. I should have everything working perfectly now with any of the other recordings that I do. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. Leave a like, and I'll see you in the next video, alright? Have a good night, guys!